What's up, everyone? It's Made Here 3 coming to you from Super Mario Maker 2. Alright, time to get another episode of the series. Time to get back to the story mode. So yeah, unfortunately I made that last episode so damn long, I had to split it in two. Alright, I'll view notifications later. Alright, so... all we gotta work on now is the, what's it called? The mural? Or mural? That glass picture of Peach in the center of the castle. Alright, I'm just looking around to see if anything responded. First off... I'm still waiting for Toad when he's gonna tell me that, about that, whatever that is, at the bottom. Oh yeah, before I forget. No more sleeping for you. So what's all the way up here? Ooh! What the? Okay. Cheat maze. It's that sound effects frog. Alright, so this is an expert level. So it's a maze full of cheap cheats. I'm not even gonna dare ask how to get that 10 coin. Everything is completely blocked. Good thing I did not go for it. Oh. I'm about to say, how do you get over there? Really? There will be something at the end. I had my hopes up. Ah, damn it. Alright, much better. It seems like you can only do that in Super Mario Bros. Form. It don't seem like you can do that in any other form. Thank you. So, I'm pretty sure you got more, right? Yeah, I figured. Mountains? hold your breath. Reach the goal without getting out of the water. Oh. That's a new one. So I'm guessing it's a jungle form. And of course, it will go up and down. Okay, at least I know how far down it goes. Look at that. Fire will shut you guys up. Woo! I needed the water to go up anyway. Hold on, I'm curious. There's something going on top. Hold on. Don't ask. That did not look right. Oh. So my guess is this is all it's for, huh? So I can get a bunch of coins, okay. Oh, for goodness sake! That was pretty much a troll.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
Alright, that was something. Just less than 500. A groove so funky. I wonder who's really in that costume. Move the mountains, it looked like you grew mountains. That's what it looks like to me. All that's left is something like clouds or something. Alright, a new shirt from you, huh? Sea of Swallow. Oh boy. It's a super expert level. This is gonna be my first one. So here we go.
Thank you.
I don't think I can step on these guys, right? Oh. Oh, I had to beat him to it. Oh well. Oh, he's gone. Interesting. So, was there a reason for that? Oh, I think I get it. Oh, duh. Oh, but it's not him I gotta push, it's the one at the bottom. Hold on, let me restart this. That's what I had to do, duh. Nice. You know, when I started over, I forgot I was near the checkpoint. I already passed the checkpoint. I feel so stupid. Alright, frog hat. Or cap. Was that it? Why not? Alright, I guess all that's left is to see any more jobs from Toad. So yeah, let's try to get this done before we end this episode. Still got nothing to say about this, at least not yet. Alright. You know, I could just say something, but Mario doesn't talk, unfortunately. Alright, where did we leave off? It's been so long. Alright. Koopa Clown Cart Coin Collecting. We should go after grabbing at least 50 coins. Alright. I had to do that. How about that? Oh, 95 more, we'll be done. The darkness lifts. Oh boy. Oh, come on. Aww. was a good thing I held on to that. Alright, we got the 2,000 we needed. Now, let's get started with this, what do we need to work on? The stained glass, okay. Well, yeah, what else can I use this for? 5 jobs? Alright. I'm way too curious. I know how it looks like. So let's do 5 more jobs. Hold on. Yeah, I was gonna say, you know what? Yeah, just 5 jobs and that's it. Get over it. See, I didn't know. Alright, let me try again. What? Oh man, come on! Much better. Alright, now it's going up. Angry, angry son. Wow, okay. Alright, that was something. Koopa Kart, go. Reach the goal in a Koopa Kart? Alright. Well, that was something, again. Buzzy, the movie. The book, the ride. Reach the goal after grabbing at least 80 coins. Aw, man! I was doing good, too. Ah, I knew that was a trick. Damn. Oh well. Alright, one more job, and the castle's all done. What the? Something's wrong. Toadette, where'd she go? The chief has been kidnapped. Oh, great, now her? The chief has been kidnapped? Poor chief. Okay, let's find out what's going on. Oh, man. Oh, this is bad. Big Red, we got a problem. Just say it. Meowser Showdown. Okay, here we go. This is terrible. The chief has been adopted by Bowser. We never want to complete the castle without her. Okay, fine. Thanks for the advice. Or advance. Thanks in advance. There we go. Okay. So I don't say nothing about Toadette, but...
Ha! I didn't even have to jump. How about that? There's nothing I can do at this point. Ah, man. Damn, I was hoping to do this in one go. I still can't do anything, so... Yeah. So this is where I gotta defeat him, huh? Okay, if y'all play Super Mario, Super Mario 3D World, yeah, that was pretty much a giant reference to that. I mean, we had to climb a giant tower to get to the Sprixies and defeat Bowser. Y'all heard that? Hang in there. Why did he kidnap you? Yeah. You rescued the chief. Ah, fresh air, finally. I owe you one, Mario. And with that, the stained glass is finished. I think we're finally done. You think? Stained glass complete. Castle complete. Mario, the new castle is finally done. Now let's hope some dog don't screw it up again. Oh, and what a beautiful castle it is. My name could go down in history for this. But now's not the time for that. Let's go get Princess Peach, okay? So, what do you think? This is now your new castle. Oh my, what a lovely castle. You all must have worked so hard on this. Thank you so much, Mario. And everybody else. Well, Mario mostly did most of the work. Oh. Whoa! Just came out of nowhere, huh? Thank you for playing. No! My God, who just left that lying around? Who did it this time? Alright, so yeah, that was fun. Levels were tough at the end. Whew! So, they said, this is how you get the hammer, the super hammer, after you beat the story mode, or aka completed Peach's castle. But I knew eventually we had to rescue Toadette, but of course, it was at the very end. Huh. I'm still trying to figure out what is that buried in the ground on the far left. I think Purple Toad is the only one who can help me. Or should I say, Spike Purple Toad. Spiny Purple Toad, there we go. I see where it says 183. What are the chances? 183 coins. I like how they did that at the end. That will be the final showdown. So I'm also curious about the fact we get to rescue Toads. Is that actually one of the things? Because I've never seen anyone actually do it. I've just only seen the story mode. Now, I know Toadette won't be actually one of them. She's playable. So that was the one time we get to actually get to rescue her. So now that the hammer is getting ready to be unlocked, I hope, there's a whole lot more I can actually do. Ah, so the dog didn't hit the button this time. Luigi. Thank you. No problem. The builder hat? Oh, nice. Builder Mario outfit. Nice. And now I got the super hammer. There we go. Congratulations on completing Koopa's Castle and Super Mario Maker 2. Alright, yeah, I was gonna look at that. Thanks for telling me that. Alright, so... Thanks for bringing the Chief back. We owe you big time. She's a bit full of herself, but she's really good. Shut up! We never have finished this castle without her. Damn right. Now that's done, let's go. Oh? Where? How many jobs do I have? $99 for now. Did I read that right? A job from Peach? Here we go. Let's go, Builder Mario. Why not? Let's do this, just for the heck of it. Good thing I talked to Toad, otherwise I would never know what was going on. Alright. Damn, Peach, you gotta be this cruel? Oh, man. What was that all about? Come on. At least she was nice enough to give me an endless supply of hammers. Whoops. As soon as I said that. Wow, really? Hold on, I can do this. All right. That was actually a tough level, Peach. Haha, Princess Peach dress. So, hold on. Oh, another one. Okay, interesting. Okay, reach the goal with all 10 toes in tow. Okay. See, yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out. So when are we gonna be able to do that? Bring in Toads? All right, Peach, what else you have to offer? Oh, here are the totes. No crazy obstacles, too. Ow. Stupid clown! Ah! That's wrong! Okay. Okay, Peach is being evil with her levels. Hold on, wait. First off. The Mars of the Rookie Toads, okay? Okay, Peach. You just want to be evil with your levels, huh? Ah, screw it. I don't need that. I might as well. I had a feeling. Damn it! This is this is like super annoying. Damn it! Dang! Oh well.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
What the heck was that?! Really, Peach? You're in your weird, crazy-ass levels. Alright, now I got Princess Peach wig. So, is that all from her? Yep, looks like it. So, hold on, before we end this episode, I'm curious. Still nothing, huh? Alright. We almost got all the cash back that we did before we had to rescue her. Thanks, Mario. That's the first thing I've seen. That's the first time I've seen Bowser up close. If he tries to pull something like that again, we'll be ready. You mean I'll be ready. So don't you dare make it that face. Right, Mario? Yeah, right. So all I can say is thanks for watching from Mavioid 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Super Mario Maker 2. I apologize this episode is so long, but you know what? I'm going to keep it how it is. I'm not going to bother cropping it out. So yeah, see you then. Later.